Cheers. Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. As promised, I'm back with another video, which is none other than the accidental juice recipe. This is not a beauty drink, this is actually a health drink or a detoxifying drink that will give you beauty benefits as well. So if you're somebody who have been following me on my Instagram, you would know that I posted a story about an accidental juice that actually did wonders to my skin and also my mother's skin. My mother is someone who doesn't use anything on her face, no face wash, no powder, no moisturizer, no nothing. She don't like using anything on her face or even her body. She has got all these tiny spots and sun spots, marks all over her face, but she doesn't care about all that. After drinking this juice for I think 5 to 7 times, I could see a visible change with my mom's skin. My dad was the first one who noticed it. He asked my mom, what did you use on your skin? Your skin looks different. At that time I noticed and I was like, yeah mom, your skin looks different. What did you do to your skin? Because she never used anything, like face mask, nothing she'll use. And she was like, I don't know, I didn't do anything. And that time I realized we were drinking this juice for, you know, 5 to 7 times, and maybe this is the reason why her skin got very energized and plumped. So I am sure that this juice will help you with a lot of your skin issues, especially dullness, and you know that lifeless skin will be really energized and bright. Before moving on with the video, I would like to share what lipstick I'm wearing. It's a combo of Nykaa lipsticks. One is the Mona Lisa and the second one is Diana. So this is the lip combo that you can see on my lips right now. Everybody like to drink juices, so am I. And one day I thought I'll make some juice with whatever I have in my kitchen. That day I had 2 of the ingredients. One is a vegetable and one is a fruit in my fridge. I took it and juiced it. And I loved the taste of it and I continued for 3 to 4 times. And coincidentally, I found an Ayurvedic doctor's video depicting the same ingredients as juice and its benefits. So she made the same juice adding 3 more ingredients. So I initially made it with 2 ingredients, and the video that I saw had got 5 ingredients. She recommended this juice as a detox juice with a lot of benefits for body, for your health and your skin. This juice was showcased in a bridal skincare series. So bride to be, you can definitely 100% use it just 2 to 3 months before your marriage every single day, and your skin will definitely glow like goddess. So I thought I'll try the doctor's juice recipe as well. That's why I thought I would share the recipe with you guys. I link the doctor's video in the description bar below. You can check it out. You can use this drink every single day. The ideal time would be in the morning. That means as soon as you wake up, or maybe before going to bed. Or you can drink this at the snack time. That means maybe 11 a.m. or 10:30 a.m. You can drink it, no issues. But don't drink this just after or just before you take your breakfast or any meals. You can give maybe 1 to 2 hours before or after meals for this drink. Now I'll be sharing with you the 2 ingredients with which I started the juice recipe, and then after seeing the doctor's video, I added the next 3 ingredients that I'll definitely share with you at the end. But right now I'll be sharing with you the first 2 ingredients, and the first ingredient is none other than carrot. Orange colored fruits and vegetables has got a lot of beta carotene and alpha carotene. It has also got vitamins like vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin K, B6, potassium and phosphorus. Helps in strengthening the nervous system and the brain power. It also helps with the bone strength. Carrot helps with digestion and also cleansing out the toxins from the liver and the kidney, because these are the 2 organs in our body that helps with flushing out the toxins. That's why this can be used as a detox drink, because this will help in flushing out all the toxins from your liver and your kidney. Because carrot has got antioxidant properties, it will help in delaying the signs of aging and will make your skin look very plumper and younger. Plus, it helps in reducing the scars, pigmentation and marks on your skin, and help with evening out your skin tone. I'm not sure about this benefit of carrot, that the carrot can fight with cancer cells, as it has the capability to fight with free radicals or remove free radicals. And the last benefit that everybody knows is it helps with vision of your eyes. It's excellent for our eyesight. And the second ingredient is none other than orange. It's a powerhouse of vitamin C. It's very juicy. It has got a lot of water content as well, and it's easily available everywhere. Orange also helps in delaying your aging as it has got vitamin C and a lot of antioxidants. Plus, it's citrusy and it adds a flavor to the drink. Now, I'll share with you the other three ingredients that the doctor have recommended with this juice. One is ginger. Ginger is best for digestion. It helps with relieving any pain that you have in your body. It helps in boosting immunity. Ginger is one of the important ingredients in Ayurveda. The fourth ingredient is jaggery. Now, you might be thinking, okay, jaggery is added as a sweetener, but no. Yes, it gives sweetness, but more than that, the jaggery has got iron content in it, and it helps with digestion, and also it helps with metabolism and eliminating the toxins from your body. Last but not least, we have turmeric. I don't have to introduce you to turmeric. Turmeric is one of the best Ayurvedic purifying ingredients. I don't have to talk to you about the benefits of it. You already know how good turmeric is. Now, don't add kasturi manjal that we use on our face pack onto this powder. Use curry turmeric that you use in the kitchen. These are the five ingredients with which you can make the juice. And when you are making the juice, make sure that you are not putting the orange seeds onto it. You have to cut the orange, take away the seed, and then blend it. Otherwise, the juice will taste bitter. So just keep that in mind. Use this drink for at least 3 weeks straight and comment down below what are the changes that you noticed onto your skin. I'm sure that you will definitely find some good results with your skin. If you are allergic to turmeric or any other ingredients that I've mentioned in here, please avoid it because you know your skin and your body, right? So allergic ingredients, just avoid that and try this juice. I hope that this will definitely work for you. That's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it and hope you found something useful. If you did, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel for more updates on skincare and fashion. So yeah, see you in my next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, and God bless you.